Well, meet. Here we are, buddy. Things are a little different in old Skyrim. There's a new kind of dragonborn walking the land. Yep, much kinder, gentler Solomon these days. But, you know, I still have some of the old needs and qualities and whatnot. I still like my booze and my drugs and my women. Just trying to be a little bit nicer, that's all. And, you know, since the last time we were here, we had to go ahead and put the new Daedric artifact away and in the museum and, you know, make a few copies for the other museums. And, you know, I am getting very close to having complete collections in them and be able to open up my museums to the public. Yes, meet. There's always a good scheme out there for me to make some money with. Whether it's writing a travel book in the wastelands or opening up a Dovahkiin collection museum here in Skyrim. Soon enough, meet. But while I was doing the rounds to all my different properties, I also did some shopping for the kids here. You know, wanna go in and be the magnanimous dad, giving gifts to all the kids. You know, it's the least I can do, right? Since I'm not really going to be here very often and, you know, pretty much having Velia and Tindra do all the actual child rearing and whatnot. So yeah, let's go give some gifts and be the big man. Whoever said you can't buy popularity, right, meat? I doubt that.
Is it true that you are the Dragonborn?
It is.
You don't look like a Dragonborn.
What's up, kids? Daddy's home. And I've got presents.
There are lots of pies and cakes there.
Alright, now let's see. You there. You're a high elf. You know, high elves, elves in general, but especially high elves, have a, you know, you're all kind of sissies for the most part, and I don't want my kid being a sissy, so
you got me a present?
We're gonna start early
wow,
on you.
Thanks, Pa.
Have a fucking sword. Be a man.
Thanks.
Yeah, learn how to fight. There you go. There we go. Breaking the cycle already. Good job, me. Alright, let's see. You, little orc girl.
Papa.
Sure tool or whatever. Got a gift for you, too. Yeah.
What is it?
Who said only boys can be fighters? Here, have a dagger.
This is great. Wow, thanks.
Yeah. You are an orc, after all. You're all about killing and fighting. Alright, what else?
Have you ever tried
something? Alright. Well, you're gonna be a pretty young thing one day, so,
Wow, really? What do you get me?
Let's see. I think you should learn to develop your brains as well. You don't want to rely on your beauty. So here, have a book of riddles.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Alright, let's see.
Hmm?
Our little Argonian man here. What should I get for you?
What is it?
Maybe I'll give you some clothes. Here, have a leather tunic. It's probably made from some of your kin.
Thanks.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I hate
Tauska. No, that one's pretty ugly. Here, let me give you another one.
You got me a present? Really?
For reals, dog. Here, why don't you look like a lumberjack? Or maybe a dragon. Then you that way you can, because you're already kind of like a dragon.
Thanks.
Where's the dragon? On the back or something? No.
You need something?
Yeah. Let's try the lumberjack
really?
One.
Thanks.
Alright, whatever. You can keep that, I guess. They all kind of look the same, but whatever. Who else?
Do you want to play a game with me?
Oh, yeah. Killing it over here.
Did you need some yes?
Oh, my little kitty.
Wow, really? What do you get me?
Yeah, why don't you take the doll? That'd probably be cute watching the little kitty play with a little dolly.
Thanks.
Who's left now? My dark elf kid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so just the dark elf kid. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Hmm? Yes. What is it?
Let's see. I think a book for you too. You dark elves are all studious and whatnot.
Thanks.
There you go. All right. See what a good dad I am, Velia.
Yes.
Aren't you proud of me?
I hate those dragons.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Dragons are annoying. All right, ladies. Good work with the kids. Keep it up. I'm back to adventuring, but doing a good job. Thanks. Alright, see that, meat? This whole parenthood thing is pretty easy after all. So all you gotta do to be a good dad is just show up with a bunch of presents and, bask in the glory of the praise and adulation. It's great. Who the hell are these morons? Just a Khajiit caravan, I think. Alright, meat, so we're gonna head to Whiterun. I had the idea that last time we were here that we should join the companions. Fuck this rain.
So that captured.
Figure, trying to do good, and they seem like a bunch of goody-goody sissies. So let's go join up. Do some good.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Well met, traveler.
Alright, so this is the famous Jorvaskar Mead Hall. I mean, any place that calls itself a mead hall is alright in my book. Alright, let's see here.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Is that an innuendo?
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
Okay.
Kodlak says not to worry about it. I worry that a bunch of snowberries are out there earning glory while we stay out of it.
Snowberries?
I will follow the old man's lead, as ever.
It's a new insult that I haven't heard before.
We don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in. Talk to Kodlak if you think you have what it takes to be a companion.
Oh, I've got what it takes, baby. Alright, where's this Kodlak fella?
I haven't seen you before. Have we met?
Oh, I'm just...
Need something?
Man, this is your plush inner sanctum.
What's on your mind?
It's not all that plush. But, make do.
But I still hear the call of the blood. We all
call of the blood. What the hell are you tools talking about?
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily. Leave that to me.
You guys sure get fancy armor.
A stranger comes to our hall.
Your question carries more weight than you may know, newcomer. What sort of thing some of us spend our lives wondering. The difference between a noble band of warriors and a ragged bunch of assassins is as thin as a blade's edge. I try to hold us to the right path.
What about a noble band of assassins? You know, actually, I may need to rethink some of my previous associations.
Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit.
Nord nonsense.
I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there.
Hey, he brought me back. This Redguard ain't no weak neck. Alright?
I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, my grandfather, for all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy.
Well, I actually have a family now, strangely enough. Not something I never really thought I'd get into.
Politics are something best avoided. I prefer more personal confrontations myself.
You know, I cannot disagree with you there, my friend.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you.
Yeah, drink it in.
Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Strength of spirit? You're not. Bitches, I'm the Dragonborn.
I am nobody's master. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in your basket for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Guys are real behind on current events. Or events from 7 years ago, I guess. Still, I'm pretty fucking famous.
What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle?
Is that a real question?
Calm down there, Will. Don't feel like you need to show off for our sake.
Oh, I'm not showing off.
You're the one testing your mettle. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
I hope you're ready for a real smackdown, Vilkas. Yuck. Not yet. Maybe later, honey. That's more like it.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this.
Wait, what now?
Swings at me so
I'm not getting undressed for you.
Don't worry, I can take it.
Oh, you'll take it.
What do you think this is?
You're mine!
What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here, new blood.
Oh, come on.
Now come at me.
But I can't use my fucking enchanted weapons. Fine. I'll use, shit. Where the hell's the ebony blade? God damn it.
What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here, new blood.
Pissing me off. I don't have any non-enchanted weapons. I guess I get this.
Now come at me!
Quit moving.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it, but for now,
You're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland and have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
I just kicked your sissy ass and you want me to be your whipping boy? Bitch, please. Alright, let's put my real weapon back on.
What brings you here?
Massa sent me up here with his sword.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer.
That's me.
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions.
I rarely do what I'm told. I have issues with authority.
Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kodlak is the harbinger.
Nothing wrong with having leaders, as long as I'm that leader.
Every woman her own.
Or if, you know, the leader doesn't care if I don't listen to them.
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
Yeah, but steel's lame anyways. Try working with some ebony or some Stalrim or something.
I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aeona. My wife is in mourning and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aeona for me.
Yeah, didn't you just tell me not to do what I'm told?
Decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
Oh yes, massa. Well, I won't turn up an opportunity to have a little chat with that fiery red-haired vixen. Kaz seemed to have some broken bits of a weapon on the wall here. It's kind of stupid.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Well, my eyes are focused on your side boob right now.
Yzgramor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Damn right I did.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Fuck yeah. It's about as useful as tits on a rat scorpion.
Rough, but there's no need to kill a shield brother over a dispute. I like your fire, though. You'll make a fierce companion.
Oh, I've got a fire down below, baby. Sometime.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Ice Brain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me. Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. Be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Telma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle.
Then why are you asking me to do it?
Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. cowards who will take little effort.
Alright, I'll, you know, I shall bring great justice to the realm, or something. Whatever you goody-goodies say.
Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
You already mentioned that.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
Yeah, good for me, huh?
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
What are you trying to say?
Fortune and glory, friend. Fortune and glory.
I am also a fan of fortune and glory. Good man.
It means signing on for the Nord ideas of how to live your life. Honor, battle, glory, all that. Even an elf can be born with the heart of a Nord. Skjor said when I joined. I think you meant it as a compliment.
Yeah, Nords are pretty fucking racist.
To me, it means not having to answer foolish questions a second time.
No, you don't have to be a dick about it.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
I'm pretty sure that's right.
A man of my station has many debts. I'm not much use of labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them. The companions let me fight for gold, so I fight.
Simple-minded killing machine, eh? Useful.
It means when I have troubles, I always have someone on my side. We have shield siblings to keep our backs as dangerous as our fronts, I think.
That sounds weird. Is your front particularly dangerous?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
That was a nice little song you were singing.
So I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots.
Damn, baby. Harsh.
Just because you've been accepted here so quickly, don't think I'm gonna help you rise any faster. Fight well, don't be a lout, and you'll be fine. You don't need my help.
Oh, but what if I like being a lout?
Thank you. It's nice to know someone admires me for more than just my appearance.
Well, let's go have a drink then.
I'm busy, and you're bothering me, so go away. It would seem so. I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay.
I got a sword you can polish, hon.
Oh, hey there. I killed a bear yesterday. Did you kill anything?
You're weird.
Are you kidding? I've wanted to be with them since I was a little girl. Haven't you heard the stories of Kodlak and Skjor fighting off the 101 orc berserkers? Skjor says it was more like 40, but he's just being modest. Where else would I want to be but here? Learning from them, fighting at their sides.
You were clearly a weird little girl, too. You'd probably get along well with Velia.
So much. This group, this family, this band. This is the best thing I've ever been a part of. The oldest fighting group in Skyrim, and nothing but glory from Isgrimmor's day to our own. To be counted in that line is a bit of immortality. Even if I never see Sovngarde, I'll have that much.
I can see there's not a lot of brains going on in this organization. Well. God damn it, I'm lost. What's in here? Ooh, they got a bar down here? Wait, they got a bar in somebody's bedroom? That's interesting. That'd be my room. Whoever has that room, if they get killed, I want it. Somebody's got themselves a nice little double bed in there. And this is apparently Kodlak's room.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
That's weird. Well, hey, it's one of those things. Maybe I'll collect all of those one day. Actually, only 9 left now.
Come to me with questions. I know you're almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
You are hiding.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
No.
Blood running hot?
Well, looking at you, it sure is.
Hello, friend. Make yourself at home.
Don't mind if I do.
Keep walking, Softgut. I'm more woman than you can handle.
I like a challenge. Okay.
Ha! That's certainly unusual.
Yes, I have a way with words.
Aren't you a strange one? Don't talk such rot. Unfortunately, I'm afraid you're not a full companion yet, Wealth. Know your place.
Yes, mistress.
Watch your words. I don't speak of this with any milk drinker who stumbles in. Work needs doing.
But I'll drink your milk anytime. Cut out to be a companion. What are you saying? Gotta do more jobs before I can get in on Nyaja's action?
Means resting your haunches in Whiterun more than I'd care to, for one. But when it comes time to draw blood, there's no one in Skyrim I'd rather have at my back. It means waking up every day.
I got a place you can rest your haunches right here, baby.
And having to earn your life by clawing for every breath. I don't know how these cozy lords manage to drag themselves out of bed every day. Why bother if you're not living? Aren't you already running a job for Farkas? Come talk to me when you finish that up.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's see about this this job of his. Trouble in Skyrim. Silent Moon's Camp. Appears to be near the Halted Streams Camp. This must be camp country. Let's go, horse meat. You, Sabercat. Damn it. Oh, yeah. That's what we call a cavalry charge. Now, bitch. Look at these idiots fucking flinging arrows and ice and lightning at me. Ouch. Well, you're definitely gonna have to try. Kicked you in the tit and stabbed you in the gut. Sucks to be you. Sissy magic user go. Oh yeah. Magic user had the money.
Hey guys.
Die, wizard. Kind of Nord are you using magic anyways? Gods, yes. Lunar Iron War Axe. Huh. Okay. The Lunar Forge. The Forge. I've managed to get the Forge itself up and running. But again, I find nothing special about its workings. These weapons were clearly forged here. Yet the secret of their enchantment remains elusive. All I've been able to discern so far is that some connection between the weapon's power and the appearance of the moons. The weapons themselves are crafted of what seems to be normal metal, but while the moons are high above, they gain an additional ability. It seems that once the sun has gone down, the lunar weapons take on a vampire-like ability, transferring a small amount of health from the victim to the user. Well, that's interesting. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to go here? Apparently down here, somewhere. Well, cozy little setup you get here, guys. Some mead, a couple bedrolls. Is it a surprise? Yeah, I'm a hero. So is meat. Yeah, give me that cash. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, there he is. He's got nothing. On your feet. There's no submitting. So that was all I had to do. Can't believe somebody even paid to have that done. These guys are a bunch of fucking pussies. Oh, whatever, I'll take your gold. Alright, back to Whiterun, I guess.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
So you're saying you're stupid?
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Thanks, I guess.
I expected no less of you. And once again, you have not disappointed.
Once again? What did I do before?
Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace. Good to hear. Yeah, sure.
No, I'm not. Solomon doesn't swing that way.
Yeah, well, I got news for you. I don't blame you. We'll have to have a pint together sometime, you and me.
Yeah, it's about as friendly as I like to get with guests.
Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps. Our father Jürgen raised us here. Even Vigner couldn't remember companions younger than us. I've never been a smart one, but the companions welcome anyone with the heart of a warrior. When we step into battle, we fight for our own name and the name of the companions.
Alright, well, cool story, bro. Let's see. I guess we gotta find Skjor.
Of the blade in the Great War, nearly lost my life outside the Imperial City. I came home to Skyrim when it was all over. I wasn't much good at anything other than fighting. Wandered around as a blade for hire. It was a damned good one, too. The money was good.
Till you lost that eye, huh?
The drinks were good. But I was losing myself, my heart. I was lucky the companions found me.
Maybe. Now, got coin and women and drinks. What else do you need?
My brothers and sisters is worth more than
honor.
Of course the money is still good. And the drinks.
Look, man. Honor is overrated. I'll take the wine, women, and coin.
I wish more of our ranks asked such questions. I've started seeing the companions as a kind of family. I've battled next to every man and woman here. The bonds of sweat are stronger than those of blood. I would trust anyone here with my life. It's more than I'd say for the milk drinkers who raised me.
Why are you fucking Nords all so obsessed with milk?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. Said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthred.
What's a Wuthred?
Seemed cool to me. If he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. This is a simple errand. The time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor. You'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, well. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Hey, his life is his lookout. You're the one with the double bed, huh? Cushy. Another way, meet. This is Ayla's room. What are they talking about?
Then you'll get faster. After that, the short sword will feel like a knitting needle when you pick it up again.
I've never held a knitting needle.
Of course. My mistake.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Well, we can hunt together in that bed right there. Could hunt for the little man in the boat.
Watch your words. I don't speak of this with any milk drinker who stumbles in. Work needs doing, and if you're not up to it, maybe you're not cut out to be a companion.
Yeah, I've already done some work. Jeez, what am I gonna do? Farkas is the one who's at the bar in his room. Maybe I should get him killed so I can take this room over.
I hope you've read it yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
Yeah, I was about to say. Alright, I guess. Let's go. I always wanted a big stinky Nord to call brother. Oh wait, no, I didn't really. Mr. Farkas, let's get this show on the road. Now, where are we going? Over here. Dustman's Cairn, whatever. Cool. Oh, hello, Mr. Skeletons. Oh, hi. Fuck that. I feel like bothering with a locked master chest for 15 pieces of gold and a shitty potion. That's how it always goes. Too rich for that noise. I guess this is the place. No loot outside. In we go then. Alright, what do we got here? Some delicious bone meal.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
I always do, my man. God damn it. One gold. Awesome. Juice. My sword's out of juice. Not no more. Give me your souls. Well, hi, friend. Nothing here? Okay. Well, let's move along then.
Old Nord sacrifice place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars.
Nothing like an old Nord sacrifice place. Not creepy at all. Yeah, I forgot about these guys. Yes, I will learn the Silent Moon's enchantment. Thank you. Alright, so I gotta get through that door. Well, nothing over there. There's a lever. Anything else in here? Leather strips. I can use those to tie Farkas. I mean, tie Aayla up later. Well, that's not good. What do you say, meat?
Now look what you gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
You might want to watch your back there, buddy. Guys sure don't like companions.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Oh yeah, badassery. Wait, what's going on here? Oh, so he appears to be a werewolf. Well, that's fun. Well. Waste not, want not.
I hope I didn't scare you.
Well, scare me, I don't know. I've seen dog boys before.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
Blessing? Yeah, sure.
Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey. Not the horizon.
Oh, that's fine. I really don't want to be a werewolf. I'm glad you think it's all, you know, peaches and cream, though. Thanks for the gold. Probably the lever you used to let me out. Oh, hello, friends. Ooh, hello, Ebony Helmet. Yeah, that's probably bad.
Is someone there?
Yep. It's me. Wow, she went down easy. I thought she got paralyzed. I was waiting for her to get back up, but she was already dead. Just gonna stand there, Farkas. Oh yeah, loot. Give me them gems and that gold. Hey there. Huh?
Time to end this little game.
Ouch. You're dead. Sorry. And bye-bye. No thanks. No, I'll take that, though. And who's this dead person over here? I didn't kill her. Give me your gold, give me your gold. Akiaviri sword. I don't know if I have one of those. Let's take it. Thank you guys for just laying there to be killed by me. Gotcha. You know, just the Draugr. Don't worry about it. Oh, hi. Give me your charred skeeva hides. Oh, hi there. Think you're a match for the Dragonborn, you silly Draugr? I don't think so. I see somebody up there.
Is someone there?
No, no one's here. Crap, I don't know how to get up there. You know silver makes for bad weapons. Shit's all soft. Sorry, guys. White burlap cloak. Looking good, buddy, looking good. The other one. Thanks for the gold. Huh? Yeah, you found me. Now you're gonna die. Congratulations. Oops. Nothing good there. Take your charred skeever hide, though. Ah, into the depths we go. No, no one's here. Don't worry about it. I agree. It is time to end this little game. Something exciting is going on down here. Yeah, kill each other. I'm fine with that. I'll come down and mop up the survivors. Hi. Fusrada indeed. Where'd you come from? I knew I heard meat doing something. I'm like, huh? Death awaits you. That was amusing. Wow, that's a lot of linen wraps. If you're into that sort of thing. Oh, hi. Did you actually kill all the Draugr down here? Or just you? Oh, I drank your soul, baby. And you're all dead. Grats! Oh, he's got a green burlap coat, or cloak. Very stylish, my friend, very stylish. Uh-oh. Who's Fusor down up in here? Farkas, did you, hear somebody Fusor down back here? Where did he go? Who's Fusrodan? Oh, there he is. Now, what are you jabbering about? Guardian Chamber and something? This is the Guardian Chamber? Well, let's take a look in the treasure chest, shall we? Hey, there you go. Nice and simple. The way I like things. The skeever. I don't have any soul gems large enough for skeevers. That's a problem. Alright, let's look at our soul gem situation. Go. We have soul gems. If it ain't necessary, I don't feel like unlocking it. I hear friends. Ew. Meat's all excited about something or other. Who are you talking to? That skeever? Have fun crushing a skeever like a bug. Bet you feel like a real big man, don't you? Bastard! I hate it when you do that. Your soul is mine to keep. Thanks. I will use your worthless soul to recharge one of my weapons at one point. And then you shall be no more. Ooh, a word wall. Ain't seen one of these in a little while. More power! Ooh, fire breath. That's fun. Alright, what do we got here? Meat, you're in my goddamned way. Couple potions, couple soul gems, and fragments of Withrod. Alright. Yep, looks like we got company. Getting out of here. Stop being a wuss. What kind of werewolf companion are you?
Hey, you. Oh, hi. Oh, that was convenient. Shit. I actually need to use a stamina potion. Sure. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. There you go. And there sure are a lot of you guys. Not no more though. Now there's none of you guys. Yeah, look at that. Opened up a nice escape passage for me. I guess now we just need to head back to Yorviskar. And I pass my trial. I get to be a real companion now. What can I say? I'm an honorable guy. Shut up, you multi kid. You're the best. Can you be my father? Sorry, I've already got 6 kids. What are you doing out here, Vilkas? Oh, well, that's nice of you.
Come, follow me.
You're not hitting on me, are you? All this happy horse shit.
Brothers and sisters of the circle, today we welcome a new soul in our mortal form. Man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor.
Yeah, I'm pretty awesome.
Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the
soul. Oh man, you're getting the dumb one to speak for me?
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
Cool.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our meat hall reveled in his story.
Yeah, yeah, let's get drunk.
The judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
Yeah.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now.
Don't call me
I
boy.
Trust you won't disappoint. It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly
Yo,
say
you're in my way, old man.
Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hirsi.
Yeah. Getting drunk for eternity sounds a lot better than stalking deer.
But I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
He couldn't make one. Trust me. Alright, people. Let's get drunk in my honor. Yeah. That's how we do it at Jorvasker. Having some good mead. Hey, Red. What's up?
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
I could prove my strength to you. I could hold you up against the wall and rip your clothes off.
You want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Wait a minute. Are you suggesting I roofie and rape her? I am not that kind of guy.
Let's just say I can't hurt. That and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth.
I don't know about all this. Why don't you give me a job?
Blood running hot. The Jarl of Whiterun has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
Okay. Gotta go kill some animals. It seems beneath me, but whatever. Where am I going? Let's see. Should the Jarl of Whiterun. So it must be nearby. Yeah, there we go. Greenspring Hollow. Not too far from where I just was. Oh, hello, Draugr that I'm standing on top of. You're dead, bear. Is that it? Nothing else in here? I see it took to killing some people. How does a bear lock a chest? That's what I want to know. Hunter's Folly. Sure. I'll take that. Venison. Horse meat. Hey, that's horse meat right there. Well, that was really, really, really easy. All right.
We may guard Whiterun, but
shut up, fool. Wait for daylight. Let me probably about time I tried out Ayla's advice, giving it some thought, and, you know, if Nadja's interested in getting beat up, then who am I to argue? Looks like everybody's inside.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Oh, we'll hunt together. Don't you worry about that, baby.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember. Out with it. Ha! You want to hear a little Nord wisdom? Let's just say I can't. That and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth.
I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
That's not creepy at all. Oh wait, no, that's totally fucking creepy. Jeezum crow. Now then. Hey baby.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place. If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. What is it, pup?
Oh, is that your pet name for me?
What's she doing poking her nose in my life? But all right. If you want to embarrass yourself, I won't stop you.
Well, I mean, I have been known to do some foolish things when drinking, but not too worried about it.
Nah, I don't think so. I'll try and make this quick.
Wait, we can't have the fight for the drinks. That's not cool. Yeah, all right, fine. Yes. In the fight or in bed?
Going to enjoy killing.
Killing? Come on now, calm down. Oops. Sorry, meat. Splattering blood all over the place. Alright.
I don't trust you, Will. Keep that in mind.
What, I didn't do enough?
Leave me alone. I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
To bone you? Apparently I've gotta do some more work to get that done.
Yes?
I took care of those beasts for you.
Not bad. Not bad. The intensity of the hunt is special, isn't it?
I prefer the intensity of other things.
You've returned.
Hey, give me a job.
Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
This guy is always getting in my way.
Ah, there you are.
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforest.
Are you flirting with me?
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works. The door is hidden. But I will show you the way.
That sentence is loaded with innuendo. But, okay, I guess. Let's talk to, Farkas about my lady friend first. Yo, Farkas.
The latest recruit.
Hook a brother up.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Apparently I have to do more crap for them first. Of course. Okay, well then. I guess we gotta wait for nightfall to, do whatever the fuck it is Skior wants me to do. Dude, hurry your dumb ass up. We have things to do. Good, Red's gonna be here too. That's a door.
Are you prepared? Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whiterun. Skyforge was
doesn't look that old.
And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, blood. Now let's move.
Very well.
Glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony.
Thanks, I guess.
Fit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting.
Crap. You planning to make me a werewolf? Hey, Ayla.
We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks
wonderful.
We've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse?
Does it give prowess in the bedroom?
To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
Not really, no.
That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the circle, your blood must be as ours.
Jeez, man. Just trying to do some good in the world and help people, and it leads to me trying to, or being forced into becoming a werewolf to join the club. Maybe I should really rethink this new leaf I've turned over. But I guess there's nothing to be done for it.
Very well.
What are you doing, man? Oh. Ew. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna drink her blood? Alright, well, here goes nothing. Good, I'm a werewolf. Can I get back in here? No. I can sure run fast. Oh, hi, everybody. Gotcha. Yeah.
Never should have come here.
Oh, I appear to be as naked as the day I was born.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations.
Thanks.
We even have a celebration planned.
There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them.
Lead on. Cool, I guess.
You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did with his first term.
Now, what's...
I will destroy you.
Who are we talking to here? I better put some clothes on. Don't want everybody seeing Solomon's naughty bits. There we go. Now, I hear trouble, but I don't see trouble. What a wuss. Ain't no yielding, boy. Down you go. Talking to.
Let's keep moving.
Okay, let's get inside. It's cold and gross out here. I still need to talk to you more, though. I'm not totally sure what's going on.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
We can fix that. Howdy! Oh, I can do better, I just don't really need to. You're kind of a wuss. Tools.
Some can't separate the animals.
You wanna have some fun with these, Ayla?
This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
Indeed. Oops. I suppose I should try being a werewolf in earnest. Oh, hi. Cool. There. Sending people flying sure is fun. Though I don't actually seem to be as powerful as, yes, feed. I'm dying here. I'm afraid of... dying. Just gonna wait here until this goes away. I wonder if I can feed on these dead guys over here. Oh, I can. I Excellent. Now we're talking. There we go. Did I gain a werewolf perk yet? Not yet. Alright. Now. Don't suppose I can feed on the skeever. Okay, I'm gonna go. I don't seem to be very strong as a werewolf. I'm just gonna wait for this to, you know, turn me back into a handsome Solomon. Or I don't have to feed on people. Naked again. That's a pain in the ass. Potion down the hatch. Now. Oh, no weapons. No wonder I don't do that very often. Now. Time for a little revenge. No, I've got more. Bye-bye now.
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those creatures did to them before they died.
Well, there's dead werewolves in here, eh? This one's alive. Maybe he wants to be our friend. Or, you know, not. We should have a talk.
Speak to me, Shield brother. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them.
I prefer the sight of glory in front of me right now.
Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster.
Faster, yes. Weaker,
the blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed.
It wasn't the first time I ate a person.
Our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of her zeal. Cure? Ha! Huh. You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land.
If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here.
Oh, why not have both?
Old fort, abandoned for years. They're like jackals, making their home anywhere they can find.
Yes, we should talk about this whole beast blood and how it's affecting my desires.
Blood running hot? Hercene smiles on us. I will give you what you need. I feel myself filling with the blood of the wolf. Let us hunt the pulsing beasts inside me.
Yes, please. Well, Red, was it good for you? Nothing I like more than a little sex break when I'm in the middle of killing a bunch of dudes. Always a good time.
Skior somewhere ahead. We need to find him.
Man, nothing to say about what we just did, huh? He's a cold woman. Alright, well, let's get back to business of killing dudes, I guess. That's what we're here for, right? Hello, dudes. We're here to kill you. Don't mind the crusted jizz on my lady's tummy. Man, is my sword out of juice again? This thing just eats souls for breakfast. Who the hell was that? I'll take this silver hand cape. Hey, you! I need your soul. Thanks. Who's this random person you guys killed? Just some random Imperial bitch. Well, alright. Give me the cash. Nice gray burlap cloak. What's a fine Red Guard lady like you doing getting mixed up with these hooligans? Treasure. No thanks. I'm all set with that. I'm having that. Oh, hi there.
Someone there.
Yep, someone's there. It's me. And I brought your doom. You're welcome. No, fuck that noise.
We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him. I don't think I need to
Trixie. Hi, everybody. Gods, yes! Sovereign Guard it is. Is he the last one standing? I guess he is. What's up, Kriv? Kriv the Skinner? Stand and fight. Oh, snap! Look at that finishing move. Especially being an old fart and all.
To make sure we've got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight.
Cool, we're gonna be off on a murder spree.
Skior, damn you. There's no words left to say to each other. Honestly, what were you thinking sending us out here? By the gods, I don't even know what to say. This can't be happening. Skior, you can't die in here.
Too late.
I'm sorry you had to see that. Just saying goodbye. My friend died. Things won't be the same without him. I think I need to be alone for a while. To grieve.
Wow, this guy lost his unique name when he died. Weird. Sure, I'll take a little bit of poison. Whatever treasure you got in here. Where are the rest of the bodies? They seem to have all hit the floor.
Gonna find whoever did this.
Skior. Too soon. I could get his wolf armor if I wanted. But I don't. And some other dead werewolf. Cool. Alright, well, I guess that's a wrap. I'll just leave you to it then, Ayla. Banded iron armor. A nice knapsack. Boots, no thanks. here we are, back at the beginning, eh? Well, one of my companions died, but on the plus side, I did get my nut. So that's always good. Still shitty out here. Well, let's yeah, let's actually call it a day, I think. Head back to Elysium Estates, see the family. We'll you know, continue along with the companions here next time. To figure out this whole werewolf thing. I don't know about all this. It seems like it's under my control, though. It doesn't, like, really affect me unless I want it to. So that's good. And it doesn't seem to really carry any negative effects, like being a vampire. Alright, meet. Ah, look at that. Our kids are outside playing. Oh, nice. What's up, kids?
Mama took me to the market.
Which mama?
Lots of pies and cakes there. He looks really scary. How to bake one.
Meat doesn't look scary. Look at him. He's a big goon. Alright, meat. Well, like I said, we'll call it a day for today and continue along with the companions sometime soon.
go, you know, spend a little quality time with the wife and kids. And, you know, we'll figure out this whole werewolf thing next time. So, until then, Solomon out.